Jesus. God who gave us Paul. God who saved my soul. God who saved us all. I know God.
God is God. And God won't ever change. God is God. And He always will be God.
God in Tennessee. God right here in Family Worship Center. God all over me. I know. You may be seated. What was left? What was left of Pharaoh's government? Because his army was at the bottom of the Red Sea. So what was left of his government was asked, what are they doing now? Talking about the children of Israel. They said, well, they're on the other side of the Red Sea. And they're all shouting. Let me hear it. Let me hear it. Let me hear it.
He's God who gave us Jesus. God who gave us Paul. God who saved my soul. And brother, that ain't all. God, praise God. Woo! Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You may be seated if you can. My. On the other side of the world, if you just tuned our way and said, honey, would you come in here and see what in the world this is? What is it? I'll tell you what it is. It's an old-fashioned, heartfelt, Holy Ghost, heaven-sent, devil-chasing, sin-killing, true blue, red-hot, God-given, beloved, indoor camp meeting where Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever.